Dormir dans les chaudes, tu vois. Nice. So it's deep here, and it's pretty deep here too. No soft spot, it's all rock bottom here. Nice, got a brown. Got a brown. Nice colored up buck. You want this?
Hey? You want it? Is it a nice size to keep?
Yeah.
Question is, where are we going to put it?
That's the thing.
Actually, put it on the side, pick it up on the way out. Is it too small? You just put it back.
Put it back, let it get bigger.
I'll get a picture of it. Too small, man. But I think that's as big as you're going to get around here.
Oh no, there's tanks in here. Yeah.
Hold it up, actually, I'm in there. What's up? There you go, buddy.
Yes.
I'll be your photographer too. We're just over here.
Nice colors for that one. Yeah, underneath this bush here.
Right here.
No, cast up at the tip of it. And then as your bobber comes down, just keep it away from that stuff. Just slowly pull it back, just like you're doing. And he smoked it right there. Hopefully.
Right?
Fish on! Oh! I just got snapped off! Probably 10 pounder! Huh? No, just my hook and stuff, but I knew there was no way to get it. I seen it sitting there and I'm like, I'm gonna fish it anyway. I dropped my bobber and my line in between two logs, went under right away. I started fighting him and he was kind of tangled, so I was like, sweet, I might be able to grab him. He got untangled and just buried him in the woods and broke off. He's like this big. Yeah. Nothing.
I like to hear you drifting out and you're doing it back.
Yeah.
You got used to using this or not yet?
Pardon?
You got used to using it?
Yeah, pretty good at it. Took a month or so.
Yeah.
Yeah. Almost. Fish! Little one. Cromer. Oh no, it's a buck, I think. No, I'm just gonna beach it. Nah, it's a small one. I'll just beach it. That is, thank you. Kenny gave me the roll for this. Yeah. Nah, she's preggo.
Yeah, mine was spawned right out yesterday.
Oh yeah, perfect hook set.
I got
We got a scale. I'm gonna keep this one, so we'll weigh it and see.
Nice.
You got a knife?
Yeah.
Let me just put that right there.